me take a few minutes to tell you about our life groups. Life groups provide the kind of life-giving community that transforms and empowers the body of Christ and impacts the world. Small gatherings of followers of Christ, meeting on their own, facilitated by a leader, are not a new phenomenon. In fact, in the first few hundred years of the church, these kinds of groups were pretty much the only way to experience church. Luke describes this type of group in Acts 2, 42 through 47, and throughout the years of church history. The value of these groups hasn't changed. At our church, we want to build the same healthy, independently functioning, leader-facilitated small groups of people that Luke wrote about over 2,000 years ago. We call them life groups. Let me tell you what happens in these groups. First off is relationships. Meaningful relationships develop, and the group figures out how to support and take care of each other. Number two is growth. All individuals grow to be more of who God made them to be. This occurs as a result of being around others in the group. And number three, community change. Groups influence their community by taking it upon themselves to bring about restoration and nurture long-term relationships that develop others. Would you consider hosting a life group? To sign up or to host to be a part of a life group, visit our website at tgmidland.church.